In isolation in prison, it's 100 times worse than out here in the open. You know, it's
and you're in four walls, 2x4 metre, probably the biggest.
Putrid cell.
Putrid.
A mattress that someone else has slept on for the last 10 years. And
no TV or anything like that?
No, yeah. In the slot you get nothing.
No, nothing. And
how many hours are you in it?
Oh, forever. You're in there for 23 hours a day. You're supposed to get 1 hour a day of airing, but that doesn't happen in the women's. They don't have enough staff to escort every woman
depends
out.
Depends what you've done. If you get in a fight, or it can be anywhere from a few days to a few months to a year.
I knew girls who were in long-term slot, so a year for something ridiculous, and they were never the same again, ever, ever. They were completely torn apart, mentally, physically.
No watch, no time, nothing.
Vitamin D, iron deficient. They come out white as a ghost, dark rings under their eyes. You're not allowed sanitary products in the slot either, so you see the girls out in the airing yard just bleeding down their legs.
My God.
It's absolutely abhorrent. Like, it's a violation of human rights. Absolutely.
What's the longest time you've ever heard of anyone being in the slot?
Sarah Chaney was in for 9 years, and she killed herself in the slot. I met her when I was there.
With no sanitary products for 9 years?
Yep, 9 years.
I mean, that's only probably the least of her problems, but that's...
They took everything away from her because she just wanted to die because she'd been in there for so long.
Like the slot, have you heard of anyone being in that for a long
for
period
years,
of time?
For years, yeah. And some people are full-time now, like... Yeah.